Some people watching may not be familiar with who you are. Tell us, who is TJ Barnes?
You know, a humble guy from a small town in Alabama.
Just give us a sense of what your journey was like. I understand you were undrafted.
Mm-hmm. I was very disappointed in myself. I got a call saying like, yeah, we want to sign you to the practice squad. I was so relieved.
From the Jets?
Yeah, from the Jets. Yeah, I was so relieved. I was happy. I'm like, cool, I got my foot in the door, and now it's time to work. My father, my moms, and everyone else just always instilled in me to stay humble with everything that you do, because it can all easily be taken away. The reason why I went out for football, because my dad had made me, because I was out going off of the golf team. I actually made the golf team in the ninth grade. He had told me, all right, cool, TJ, just go out and try. If you make it, you make it. If you don't, all right, cool, you can stick with golf.
Yeah.
And eventually I made it, and now I'm here where I'm at now, so.
Was your dad a big football guy? Is that what why he encouraged you?
I'm the fourth generation football player. Wow. All my cousins went to Auburn and played. Fred Baxter used to play here. He's my older cousin. My older brother played at Florida State.
Do you still play golf? Because this is a beautiful facility. There's lush greens here.
I haven't played in years, but I'll take my girlfriend to go play mini golf every now and then. So, you know, so just so I can say I can still do it a little
nice.
Bit.
Nice. Do you let her win? Do you let her win just between me and you?
Very no,
yeah. Just to give you a little perspective, I am about 5'3". And TJ, how tall are you?
I'm 6'7".
You're 6'7", yeah. So just a little bit taller.
Nah, I think you're a little bit taller than me.
I have a big personality, I guess. I read on the internet, which of course has to be true because it's on the internet, that unofficially you are the physically largest player currently in the NFL. What do you think about that?
I think they're missing a couple facts and stuff, so
okay.
They're going off last year's information.
Last year, so yeah. You may have maybe even shrunk a little bit?
A little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I've always wondered this when I watch football. Okay, so, you know, you're on defense, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, while the offense is huddling, they're talking over a play, what do you guys do? What do you guys talk about? Where you going to eat after the game?
Or? What I do, I try to listen to what the office is trying to say, you know, because I might pick up on some tips.
Oh, really? So yeah. You're kind of eavesdropping a little bit.
A little bit.
It's like Gossip Girl up in here, guys. I had no idea.
I used to play offense in high school, so I try to pick up, like, offensive line calls or, like, what type of, you know, they might say 97, all right, cool. It might be going to my right and offense's left, so, you
okay.
know.
Okay. I have to make a confession. I am actually a New York Giants fan. My dad is a Jets fan. He's a mm-hmm. huge fan. He loves that I'm here today.
Oh,
so
dad.
I respect the Jets. Mm-hmm. I root for the Jets. So I mean, I don't know if this is okay. But if you run into Eli, if you can just have him sign my Manning jersey, I dropped it. But this is a Victor Cruz jersey as well. I don't know. I mean, whoever you run into, I'd really appreciate it. C-H-R-I-S is how you spell my name. That'd be great. So last thing, in a perfect world, where do you see TJ Barnes ending up?
Just hosting up the Lombardi Trophy and just, you know, winning a Super Bowl, because I won ACC championship in college and I won a state championship in high school. So I just want to, you know, finally just complete it on all three levels.
I've always wanted to try and score mm-hmm. a touchdown in the NFL.
I got you.
All right, so.
So this.
I'm gonna try.
You gotta have your own touchdown yeah. dance. You said.
How about the? You'll. Can you rate my touchdown dance?
I got you.
Okay. All right. You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
I'm gonna
give you a 7. I'm gonna give you
seven?
A 7. Yeah.
Out of 7?
7 out of 10. 7 out of 10.
Oh, okay. 7 yeah. out of 10. All right. That's fine. That's fine. I tried.